All right, here's the bad one. It's powered down. I'm going to turn on the main power. It boots up. It's already paired. That gives it the go. It should start. Buzzer, no start. Not working. When I plug the cap on the end of the connector with ground shorting pins, it works fine. So this is obviously a bad unit. Next video, I'll plug in the next one, the new one.